Okay, welcome to another short video of me playing another game. When I say another game, I meant exactly the same darn thing. Also, I might have to charge up the tablet later. My tablet. It's gonna be a short game for like another 20 minutes. Yeah, quickie let's play since it's already 7:40 early today. And I got things to do later on. I like how it takes its time to start. Any time now. Crap, I just... Crap, I did. I'm trying to turn up the volume. Turn down. All right, here we go. In fact, let me take. Try again. Gotta change the time. For 4 minutes. And that's it. All right, let's get this over with. Start off a Green Hill Zone. As usual, be. Yep, just in case the game's a little harder. A new challenger. Come on, that was way too easy. Come on, are you even trying? Over here. Are you gonna hit me or what? Now that's more like it. Whoops. And come on, hold still. Well, we both got blown up for that one. Get him, Hammer Bro. They just make this far too easy. Oh Come on. Now you're finished. That's amazing bat wings. I got on that. Why you? Damn it. My Pokeball. Stop hitting me. Just hold still so I can hit you. Now, stop moving around so I can hit you. Bomber Man. Awesome. Damn it. Yep, you know I am awesome. Oh, I know who that is. Hopefully I can beat him. Stop moving around. Enough of your Chewbacca book and bullshit, and let me hit you, you little twit. All too easy. Yep, I unlock Ken, or his full name, Ken Masters. He wasn't even that difficult to unlock. Alright, this time aim will be Bowser. The quicker I can play this game, the quicker I can recharge the tablet. Because I've been using the hell out of it. Little cheater. Splatoons. Yep, we died. Oh great, now she's in armor. Oh, not good. Oh, my power. Hold still. sucked into the black hole of abyss. Stop hitting me! And you too. Don't care how big you are, I'm still gonna beat you. No fair. I'm gonna get you for that. Come on. Let me hit it. Let me have it. Are you kidding me right now? Stupid monster, demon thing. There it goes. Screw your singing. Come down here, coward. Well, that was a pathetic weapon. Ow. Crush you on my fat ass, you freaking Jiggly Puff bitch. Yeah, whatever. I win. That was pretty long. No, go back. I gotta change the time. Why is it every time I try to do something like this, it always resending it? Okay, now back to the game. Oh, I like that one. Of course, obvious. Wait, bird against angel, bird person. Hold still now. Yeah. That's a lot of bombs. Yeah, do yourself a favor, die! Come here. Really? That counts as his final attack? I mean, all power? Victory is mine. Can't help but feel sorry for you. Well, good. Make a turn. I'm not gonna log anybody else yet. That'll be too soon. Haven't done this stage yet. Let's see who I am not playing besides Kirby or Yoshi. No, probably not him, since he's not really a terrible video game fighter. Fine, I'll be Ken. Then I'll play Kirby. Hold still. Oh no, you don't. Go, Waluigi. Are we fighting or what? Or are we hitting anyone? Hold still. Just come here. Come on. He's already kicking my ass. Hit this. Yep. Sure is. You sure did. Jeez, already? I haven't even chance to play Kirby at. I know that one's a Pokemon. Are you gonna attack me or what? They're just standing there, just taking all my foot kicks here. Oh, that's a strong kick. And punching too. I did not realize how strong he really is. A ninja. Huh. Or a Pokemon, he doesn't put up much of a fight. Sweet. Alright, we're 20 minutes in. I'm surprised the tablet didn't randomly turn off by time. It was reaching down to almost 10% charging. Alright, let's do balloon fight. Oh, let's go with that one. I do like the black and purple shoes. They like me now. Whoops! That was totally my fault. Just hold still. It still so I can freaking hit you, you dingus. Right, don't fall into the water. That ain't worn the hard way. Shit! In time because it's running out. Damn straight I did. Okay, let's do one more stage real fast. And I don't care which one it is. The faster I can end this one, the faster I can go out shopping today. Alright. I think I'll go with... I'll pull my eye him. It's hard to decide which one should I... choose. I wish we had Mewtwo in this game. Fine, I'll go with Link. Wow, you gotta be kidding me. I'm invisible. Ow. Oh no, not you. I was meant to hit him, the yellow devil guy. But okay, whatever. Alien Geo. Alien invader. I'll take you away to outer space until you're dead. That power up. Make me invisible. Damn it. I'm gonna get you for that. That's for blasting me away, you little dick. Not chickens. Let's check Link's worst nightmare. Goddamn allergies. Actually, what? Let me do one more stage. Because it seemed a little bit too easy. Alright, this time I'll be the Cloud. Someday I'll play that Star Fox Adventures game for the GameCube. Yeah, I know he's a quick shooter, so let's do this. This already reminds me of Luigi's Mansion again. From building to building there. Slow down time so I can beat you. How funny, because in the 64 he says, "Bye-ya!" Or is he really trying to say, "Bye-ya!" in his words? You're no match for me. Also, I realize we're already getting close to the end of July on the 31st. So by the time we're on August 1st, I'll be almost 30 by then. In a couple of weeks. Uh-oh. Huh, I'm okay. Gotcha. That's perfect. Yep, I win. Fair and square. Alright, I think I did enough of this. Let's see. It does show the time on here. Yep, it's 8:15 a.m. Granted, I had to do this earlier. It's like, just woke up at 7:04. I mean, if I did start playing this right away, I would be doing it for 40 minutes. But unfortunately, I don't have enough time for that. So go back. And I'm about to cut this video for like 32 minutes. So thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, comments, and more views on my gameplays. I showed you like 31 minutes of this gameplay so far. I might play the rest of it another time. Already unlocking some new characters. So I don't know if Paper Mario's in this game or not. But that would be pretty awesome. And it's already going down to 91%. So, see you then, everybody.